has an arm on him. Last game against FAU, he threw 234 yards, and he averaged about 61 yards running. He ran a 51-yard touchdown in the first quarter. So Justin Fields is something to look forward to this game. We also have Chase Young. He is our sacker. So Luke Fickell is returning to the shoe today. He used to actually play for Ohio State from 1992 to 96. He is a true Buckeye at heart, I believe. But, you know, he's also a well-respected coach in the community in the state of Ohio. And so we are going to look forward to this game, and hopefully the Buckeyes can keep leading this series and coming off with a big win. Go Bucks. Reporting for Buckeyes.